Hi, this is Mike Palmer with Group One Trading. This is the Volatility Sonar Report. Today is March 4th. We just had an unemployment report. Came in pretty much in line with what we expected, perhaps a little bit better, and that's why we saw the market more or less rally right away off that. It oscillated a bit in that area, but now we're solidly up. We have the S&P 500 above 2,000. We actually have the VIX looking like it might even go below 16, which is a really dramatic drop in volatilities when you consider only 3 weeks ago, in the middle of February, we were trading 28 in the VIX. So that is a big rally, a big drop in volatilities. What you typically see in that environment is little calls, cheap calls, 15, 20, 30 cent calls become bid. And that means that people buy the 25s, the 30s, depending on what month, and call skews steepen because if we return to that volatility, those would be more valuable options. So as we sell off, what we wind up seeing is that call skew. People want to buy the cheap calls that are now more out of the money. And that's a big trade. We also saw another big trade today. Late yesterday, we saw a big buyer of the August 20 calls. They paid 375 and 80. Today, they paid 375 again for those August 20 calls. That's just long deltas for volatility all the way out to August. Somebody's saying that this volatility is going to come back. They don't want to buy the cheap options. They want to take a longer time frame on that deltas. And that's definitely been a big trade. We've seen over 10,000 of those trade really in the last 4 hours of trading. And that's a big deal for August. August typically doesn't trade that much. We see the front months trade far more. Going forward, we have a Fed decision coming up soon. That looks like it's not going to have any type of rate rise, but it could have some interesting color on what's going on the rest of the year. There is only one Fed meeting that has a percentage chance over 50 of raising rates this year, and that's all the way until December. Every other one, as of now, is under 50%. This one is only at 2% chance that they raise rates. That said, people are definitely looking for color on what's going to happen with rates for the rest of this year. So that's what's going on here in the VIX. We're post unemployment number and pre-Fed. So that's what's going on. This is Mike Palmer with Group One Trading. This is the Volatility Sonar Report.